First, select the three lines at the top left. Next, select Change Password. Then, start by typing in your current password. Now, create a new password and type it in the box below. Last, repeat the password that was just typed, and press Apply.